My name is Sissel. I'm from Norway, from a beautiful town on the west coast called Bergen. And I've always been singing, really. I started professionally when I was 16. Before that, I've joined different choirs. And in a way, I've always known or wanted to be a singer. I just had to sing all the time. If I wanted to start with Titanic, do it very carefully, very softly, only with a voice that people remembered from the movie, and then go over to the song that James Horner was inspired by, the song that he heard that said, that's the voice. So we go over to the Norwegian folk song, I know in heaven there is a castle, and then we end it again with Titanic. So sort of, it's a round thing, and this is me.